Soldier Sam's recordings, courtesy of Tiger Style, present to you me, Blitzkrieg. Hey. T.O. Asian Empire 22K, you know? Let's go!
Yeah, that's the way I shine.
Yeah.
Right now we are in Leicester.
On the count of three, this time makes a noise. One, two, three.
Asian Network right now, BBC Radio's playing it live right now, you know what I'm saying? All out of blue.
What do you motherfuckers know about this, yo? Me and my homie in the UK, they playing my shit, our shit, on the radio.
Why you sitting no CD, dog? Your house,
we sitting at home in Toronto, we over here in the UK with our shit on the radio.
I want to introduce Blitzkrieg and Roach Killer, who'll be introducing Wu Tiger Soul. So listen, people, give us some
the brother.
Yeah! What's happening? What's up, Nihal? UK, Blitzkrieg and Roach Killer are in the building!
And you know what, it helps better if I put the mic, mic up as well. That's almost like, you know, true professional that I am, didn't even manage to do that. Welcome, brothers. Roach Killer as well. What's happening? Yeah.
What's up, man?
And also, we also have Tiger Style here as well. Surrender Rattan as well. This is like...
We're big in the streets.
Oh, you're rolling in the streets.
Deep. What other artists you know that are accompanied by veterans in the game? You know?
I know, we're, you know, young men in the game. You know, I don't see a single grey hair in anyone's beard here, apart from my own. So I'm the only veteran in this building right now. It's going global for you, okay? So, okay, from the stages of where you're writing rhymes and you're going up in front of your class 10 years old, and now to the stage you are now, where your album's just dropped here in the UK, what have been the hardest things that you've had to overcome in all that time?
I think just the fact of...
And that's, you know, a long time.
That's a long time. Yeah. I mean, I think one of the hardest things is just having no financial backing. You know what I mean? I didn't have no record label, no management company supporting me. Nihal, you know, when I first came to England, me and Dakaj slew ourselves out here with a backpack full of 1,000 CDs, stood in Leicester Square. We wouldn't eat every day until we sold at least 100 CDs. That's why I find it ridiculous that, you know, Asian artists within the bunger industry only selling like 2,000 these CDs, because I'm like, dude, I did that in Leicester Square in a week. You know what I'm saying? Like, like, come on, you gotta be kidding me. You got some gold teeth throughout the spit, yo.
Let's go at your grill, baby.
Let's check it. One I did, you know, it's called the B Flow. This is so exclusive.
Yeah, come on.
You ever heard a man rap one letter nonstop?
Yeah.
Have you ever heard of man? B is for Blitzkrieg, B is for the best. B is for Bobby and Nahal.
B is for Bob, man.
Yo,
Yeah.
Him the bricks, a bag of bodies for talking some bull-ish. Blitzkrieg, the type of brother that slept like a bullwhip. Basically, I break it down. Bug Bin Laden. Tonight at Bombay Bronx, just catch your boy bragging. Biologically unknown to breed with beautiful babes. On the beach in Brazil where they let berettas blaze. Fat bundles in the bank, the Babylon of baboons. Yeah. A blitz about to bang like a person balloon. I can't back down, my background ballistic. A burning backlash, get blast by the biscuit. Botanical bachelor, battle on blackboards. In a Benz or a Beetle with a broken back door. What? Blitzkrieg. Come on, Roach, let's go. You know the song, let's go.
Yeah, yeah. So man, I love the girl, girl, I'm gonna love we. And every night with her, can we keep it lovely? She wanna know me, can't leave me left for hustling. Sometimes I wonder why some of them are troubling. She love to see the home when me love me troubling. When me see me on the road, money see me on the bad man, me shot her from Toronto, we romantic. Really, if you want to, really, if you want to. I'm on the bike.
This is Nikki Bailey. I can't speak in urban speak because I'm not urban, but I've been chilling with Roach and Blitzkrieg. We've been listening to Ian Brown. They've been rapping in my house. I have never had such a good time.
Thank you.
What's going on? This is Mental. I'm here chilling with my boys Blitzkrieg and Roach Killer all the way from the T-Dot to the UK. We're up in North Wheezy right now, Northwest London, you know how we get down. It's all good.
So tell us, Mental, what do you think? Why are you even out here chilling with us when there's some other people out here?
Yeah, you got to ask that, bruv, you know what I mean? If it's... Look, that's my Canada link right there, you know? You know what I mean? It's not even about... Forget music, forget the industry, forget... everything else, it's all about these guys. They're my brothers in the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? And you know what I mean, to the death, you know what I'm saying?
That's what's up.
It's all real. It's no bullshit right here, yeah. So you know what I mean, that's apart from them being proper talented and the best at what they do, you know, genuinely just good guys, you know what I'm saying? So that's why I'm here, man.
That's what's up, but it's all love.
Disasters like tsunami disasters. Woo! Depths of Nazareth, my tongue sharp like a Lazarus. I'm from the lost tribe of educated savages. Woo! I'm not having it, the flow is just immaculate. Disgusting with the game, you standing still like a mannequin. Woo! Just keep it locked.
Roachkiller.com, Blitzkrieg, AsianEmpire.ta. Check out the rhyme, but go pick it up now!
Yo, word up, man. I understand this is just fun, right? It's my name, Dominda, here at the World Famous Studios. Understand? Chilling, my boys. Roachkiller. Yo, I'm Blitzkrieg, man. He's big like that, understand? Absorbing the love. That's what we do here. You know what I'm saying? Big things. The rhyme book, man, is off the shizzle. Understand?
But yeah, yo, you gotta give some props to these mans because they're heavy and they're not just
fabricated
on some ipsy dipsy lala bullshit, you know? They're on some proper lyrical levels. And yeah.
That's what's up, little nigga.
Make sure you go out and buy his fucking album and then you download that Metro de Caragina. Directly.
Yo, this is Amit Chana. You're chilling with my boy Roach Killer and Blitzy. Mr. Blitzy! Inside the place, Bagel Bite, Shepherd's Bush, the place to be after 2 o'clock in the morning. Believe me, UK Tour 2007. Peace.
Yo, what's happening? It's the H Darmy here, man. Roach Killer, Blitzy, what's happening? 2007, man.
Yes, what's up? It's the Richie Rich in the place. I've just struck a deal. I want to get Roach's jacket. And the deal is, if I get his jacket, I'm going to do a track for him.
Yeah, that's how it works. And you're chilling with Blitzkrieg right here.
Chilling with Blitz. We're doing our thing in London. It's all good, man.
And H is doing his dancing.
DJ Pinky. Everyone's here. Amit
Chana. Yeah, we have said big up. Big respect to my legendary Roach Killer. Blitzkrieg in the place. We've known him for a long time. This is me, Apache, and you're live in the place, you know, in the block. So big respects to all the massive around the world who's ever catching this live back in my boys in Toronto. Yeah, nice every time, innit? We're coming live and direct out of Handsworth, Birmingham, where my brethren them come over and mash up the place, done up the place already. All over the place, from BBC to wherever and whatever, make themselves a little name. So we want to see them back. Blitzkrieg, my brothers, back from Toronto. I'm picking up all them Asian massive all over the world. The man them supposed to be doing it proper. These man them come and do it proper and real and correct.
Okay, it's your boy Nihal here with the man Blitzkrieg and the man Roach Killer. I will always support the realness, and these brothers are real. R to the E to the A to the L, trust me. It is solid. It's like the rings in an oak tree. You can't be lying, you can't mess with. It's the realness, it's organic, it's spreading oxygen, it's spreading life. The Rhyme Book is the only album you need to have right now in your hand. Don't steal it. Buy it.
Don't download it. Buy it.
Exactly. Buy it. Steal whack things. Buy good things.
Good things.
You understand? I mean? And stay down with the brown.